Yo, what's up, guys? Welcome back to another Career Mode episode number 2 in season 2. Now, the last one, we did a lot of transfer movement. We brought in Mason Nell, who is going to be our starter for the rest of this season and beyond. Really excited about that. And he was added to the transfers down below, scrolling our first one. We need to bring in some money, though, because he took a good chunk of it. So we'll see what we can do. Right now, we have a game against Xaviari. We're going to show you the highlights. Hopefully, we can make the finals. With that said, right before this match, we're going to go ahead and offer this guy a contract. Important first team player, Robert Van Kosveld. He is going to be taking up some wages. Hopefully, we can win this preseason tournament and get some more or sell some players to bring in some talent. But I was looking at his stats. He has some good aggression, so hopefully, we can bring him to the club. Alright, so here we go into the game. We're running a 4-2-3-1. Akinfenwa up top with Jameson in behind. We're playing Jardim, who's been on a roll, our youth player. This is going to be my first time playing with him. Our center back, Sutter and Robinson. We got in there a little bit tired, so hopefully we'll bring in someone off the bench. But Mason now making his first start to the club. Come on, the lads, we need this money. Here's the lineup for Xaveri. A little diamond in the midfield. Two strikers. All right. And Jameson, my first time playing with him this year. Preseason tournament. Come on, baby. Another nice play. Jameson, send it to Jardim. Jardim with a skill move inside. Another one. Ah, I shouldn't have done the same move twice. Oh, and Jardim gets taken down in the box, lads. I get it there. Akinfenwa, some beautiful strength through the midfield. Yes! You know what? What are Jardim's penalties here? 58, you know what? I'm going to go with the trusty Akinfenwa. He set it up. He's our captain. Well, maybe he's not our captain, but top left, Akinfenwa! He puts it away! And we're dancing. There it is, guys, coming into halftime. We're up 1-0, feeling good about it. And I just want to say sorry for that little thing in the top left corner. I got rid of that. We are going to be making a change here, though, moving Jameson up top. We'll bring Akinfenwa over to the right here for a little while. You know what? Let's move Jardim to the middle. He's been playing great.
Kick off here for the start of the second half.
A beautiful win there from the lads, and we are into the finals. Here we are with some training coming out of that semis, and oh, John Sauter. Oh, and here we come. Nottingham Forest has matched the price for Franco, 1.42. Let's see if they sign him and give us some money. And we get 7,500 from making the finals. Finally, boys. Hopefully we can get Ryan Kent. And they don't accept the offer once again. Let's go ahead and offer 1.3. Let's hope they sign and we can hope. Oh god, I hope I can sign them. I'm fumbling over my words. I want them so bad. Alright, so going into this next match, the finals, we're gonna go play on world class again just because I really want this money. It'll still be challenging, of course, but in the season we'll go back to our pro world class legendary format. There you guys can see the lineup. We're going with our main squad that we're going to bring into the season as well. Some of our players are a little bit tired. We have some guys on the bench to make up. Nightingale's coming in for a start as center back and Banton coming into the midfield. Come on, the lads. Oh, this is also Francombe's last ever game with the club because he got sold to Nottingham Forest.
Part of the calendar, but there is some.
And here it is. We're playing a team from Belgium in Belgium. Boys, this will be a huge victory if we can take home this cup. We need that money! Let's see what this Belgium team's coming out with. A 4-2-3-1. And nobody I really can point out there that I know. Man, there it is once again. That cup. The European International Shield, I think it is, right? We want to take this home. And there's Jameson, our star for the club. Wanted to point out, we've been getting some transfer offers. The highest one I saw for him was $4 million. A nice throw out from our keeper to Barkham, one of the paciest players in our club. Can we push it forward? We do. Come on, we got space here. All right, let's hold it back. Not enough for a cross. Ooh, Garmston makes a run. Pass it back. Barkham and Garmston. Oh, some beautiful play between those two. Oh, there they come at the end of the half with a good opportunity. Masonell, nice save, pushing over top. Not from a corner. Yes, Masonell, good punch. Oh, Francombe wins it. Is anybody else here with him? No. We play it back, and that is the end of the half. 0-0 coming into it. Some decent action. We got to put our opportunities away, as you can see. Woo, they're holding possession. I'm standing over it. I'm having visions of last year. Come on, baby. Get to it. Oh, Benton. Just couldn't quite get up for the header. He goes down. Nice. We get him on the run. Come on, baby. Jameson, I need you to make a run here. Is that onside? Please. Jameson. And he puts it away. We're making him cry, baby. Let's hop it out. Ride the pony. I was worried that was going to be offside. It wasn't. And we're dancing on him. Come on, numbers. That was a questionable call from the ref. But a nice finish from Jameson. Baby. Beautiful from Bradford Jameson the fourth. His second goal in the preseason. And here we are, guys. Francombe possibly coming off for the last time. He's hugging out with Akinfenwa coming on at the end of the match. Oh, Mason now with a diving save there, keeping us in it. Good God, I made a mistake at the end. Don't do this to me, Matt Game. Mason now, get it. Yes! He's coming up huge for the squad, lads. And there it is, guys, the end of the match. We end up with a beautiful 1-0 victory. Boys, we got some money coming to us. There's Jameson celebrating. There's the crowd. Come on, the lads. Masonell's got to point him out. Played absolutely beautiful for the club. And here we are celebrating. Oh, boy. Lads, Akinfenwa there up top. I should have made him the captain for this. Are they going to go around with a trophy? Man, it's not that big. The preseason, let's see how much money we get. And after that match, guys, Francombe is gone. The board allocated $1.2 million to our budget. Let's go see what we're working with. And we do sign up that center back, and I am going to take him. He takes away our wages, but I was looking at stats. He has some good aggression, 65 rated at 21 years old. Somebody that we can slot right into our center backs. And look at this, guys. Liverpool have accepted our offer for Ryan Kent, hopefully our replacement for Francombe. We're going to offer him exactly what he wants, crucial first-team player. I hope this was a good move. Here we are getting an email from Akinfenwa. Considering retirement, I can understand. I hope he plays out the rest of the season. Possibly get one more out of him. And Ryan Kent has accepted. We're bringing him into the squad. Let's go take a look, see what his stats are. So here's Ryan Kent, a young Liverpool product. 88 acceleration, agility, balance, sprint speed. Oh, baby. Not the most strength in the world. 4-star skills, 4-star weak foot, though. Let's see what else he has. Long passing, not bad. 66 dribbling. Short passing as well, pretty decent. I think this is a really good player to train up. I'm so excited. Be slotting him in on the right mid. An upgrade from a 65 Francombe to a 68 Kent with potential to grow. I think we made a good decision. With that said, guys, we got about $1 million left on our transfer budget, 10,000 wages. Let's go see if we can loan a few players. All right, I went ahead and offered Boscagli another loan deal. We'll see if we can bring him back for another year. He's 72 rated. He would be our best player. Here we are with some training, guys, for a lot of our starters. We're giving Masonella a training session here. Double. He gets a D, but John Sauter at CDM goes up to a 69. Masonella, come on, buddy. Here we are receiving a transfer offer for Lyle Taylor. I can't believe it. I'm going to offer just a little counter for 100,000 more. You know what? Let's try and get 800,000. Let's see what they say. And here I am trying to pick up a young right back, Isaac Sawakambo. He looks amazing. I need a future right back because Fuller is getting old. And they did accept a couple loan offers, for one for Billy Cargill, one for Jordy DeWy. We'll have to wait on those until we sign the rest of these players. Here we are, 3 days away until the start of the season. Can we make one final signing here? Oh my god, they stopped pursuing this player because they didn't accept it right away. Nah, come on. Derby County accepts for Isaac Sawambo though, so there. Man, a range of emotions. I'm going to tell him right away he's going to be an important first team player. Let's get him in the club. With that said, guys, that's going to be the end of this episode. We signed Ryan Kent to the squad. Hopefully soon we will be bringing in a new right back to replace Fuller for the future. Well, and for this year, because he's already better than him. But with that said, thank you so much for joining. I've been Budo. You have been awesome. When you find a passion in life, chase it to the end.